Yeah, probably. Yeah. That one there you put your lid up on. The other one fall apart. The other one religious lights go on. They light shut the suit case. You know what I mean?
There's a couple of cigars that he eats. Those are like $10 a piece. I know this is new set, especially that you want to come out.
Which is actually good for the people that want to play.
Need another one.
I like the original print stuff better.
Don't need it anymore.
We want to be better, though.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them are not good.
Yeah, like I said, I don't look them up until they're up there. I'm going to trade them.
You don't lose on that one.
Have a little body to it, because you know when you don't get a permit, my hair don't have no body.
Uh-huh. Well, enjoy your day.
Well, you have a good day.
Okay, how much was that?
Five total.
Five?
Four and one.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, buddy. There's a bag there.
No, that's fine.
I'm not gonna try and sell this blanket one more time now.
Well, they just, the clutches start to wear out.
Oh dear.
because they're magnetized. They just lose their magnetization.
Okay, that makes sense.
What are you selling stuff for?
25 cents a piece in the middle dig bin. Grab yourself a tub, fill it up for a buck.
Oh my Lanta, what in the world?
Anything on the tables, the three tables is $1 a piece. Any dollar item is 6 for $5.
I don't even know if what is supposed to be on the top. But it looks
I don't know, but it's cute.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's like rustic, but yeah, country. And
exactly.
I got to go make sure he's okay. He finally came down to set up.
Oh, he is set up. Yeah. We saw him.
I'm sorry, I'm lying. Last Sunday he did, and at the very end, he almost passed out.
Really?
At the very end. I mean, he made it.
I was walking around, going to the
doctor's office.
My regular blood pressure was 195.
Right, okay. What I am like.
All right, what's your name?
Ray.
Yeah.
How much 3030 Mascon 425.
What is it?
The 3030 Mascon 425.
This one you're asking 425?
It's a 3030, yeah.
Yeah. What about the 20, the 22 caliber?
160.
160.
Darn right.
And this is not good for hunting. I know this probably is definitely good for hunting.
Yeah, 22 is a good for squirrel.
Yeah.
Pop, soapy trout.
I'm going to put a rope where you can cut burnout. Yeah. For what toys?
No, I can pull them.
How many toys could you possibly want?
All of them?
Get out.
sounds active. I watch
the
front.
Yep, I see him.
Okay.
All right. Come on, Daddy. We're going to go get a snack. You're up?
It's a 30 by 50 tarp if you're interested.
For the size, yeah, it's huge.
I was describing to you what it was.
I've only had 20 bucks up here.
Yeah, down, I'm gonna get it.
$1.
It's Christmas in July, Tuesday.
Oh.
Christmas in July, Tuesday. I'm ready to go on and go down there.
Yeah.
Oh, we're bringing all Christmas music all day.
They're sort of tough.
Of these.
Yeah. Okay.
extend it way up. We have the generators the way to the base.
Yeah.
So, you know, you can use it like at accident scenes, et cetera, when you need emergency lighting.
I saw one like that today. It's a blue generator.
I love them.
And you know me, so I put them
on. He said I'm chasing across the
driveway. Used to be a little kid that came by here with his parents.
Yeah.